check it out. Back in the days on the avenue of Central, when life was so much simpler, we battled on instrumentals. It was that, the have not, the illest rhyme sayer. I listened to their lines, man's 20 times greater. Yo, hey, you remember how we used to rock the boombox in the basement at your cousin's spot? Let me see, a moment just to ponder. My memory is hazy, all them years of blowing ganja. You on point A? All the time, yo. You on point A? Man, all the time, yo. You on point A? All the time, yo. Well then grab the microphone and let your words go. Okay, I'm going in with fire like firefighters. My English like holding torches to lighters. These tired writers extinguish inspired mind of a genius. Supplying the finest hyenas, vaginas with cunning lingus. In line for writing my penis in the meanest form, flow a stream of poems. Cause the fuckery I've seen is like a scene I've seen in porn. Speak life when I recite on any mic and beat I breathe upon. The most consistent kind of psych that I ain't even on. But I ain't stressing, huddle minds in a session. Running lines where I rely on subtle signs of progression. That's word to 2G. I painted a picture, perfect precision. Gassing, surpassing predictions. Attack, cause ain't no point to be passive in my position. A pusher of pharmaceuticals, nickel bags of prescription. I've been a menace, ventriloquism in Venice. Pulling strings on the thongs of the women that's in attendance. Immune to catching feelings, so you know there ain't no holding hands. I'd rather hold a band than bend her over in a yoga pants. What you expect when you ain't had a pot to piss in? Put the pen to pad for pops when pops is whipping in the kitchen. Listen. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Format. Check the rhyme, y'all. Ha. Ha. It's like that.